Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to embed YouTube videos on a form. First, we will design a simple UI allows you to enter your URL YouTube video and play the video. You need to download and install Adobe Flash Player. You can embed Shockwave Flash object in a Windows form to provide multimedia in your application. You need to add a Shockwave Flash object COM control to the toolbox, and then you can add the control to your application. Thank you for watching this video.